So, the next piece we're going to play is actually, it's one of my favorite pieces of music ever composed. It's originally from a suite of keyboard dances by Handel, and then it's been rearranged multiple times. Most people these days know it as a string quartet or string quintet work. And I love this piece. I've loved it since I was a teenager, and I really wanted to play it on something, but clearly I don't play strings. So I rearranged it with a great deal of help and panicked midnight phone calls to the Raza, who should probably have co-arranger credit on this one, for a Steelpan quintet, which is what these instruments are. They're from Trinidad and Tobago, so a little bit of a style difference there between Handel and Trinidad. So we are going to play this the way it was originally composed, and then you might waken it up a little afterwards. Also, I would just like to thank everybody very much for coming and let you know that this is not actually the last piece on the program today. There was a piece added at the last minute after the programs had gone to print. So if you'd like to stay around, there will be one more piece after this one.
Yeah.
Okay.